Justin Bieber, to even Kanye West are doing it. Even Joey from Roka, he is rocking the bow tie this morning, looking good. But you know, getting one on, getting one to look good on you, it can be intimidating to do. But these guys, they all have it down. We've got David Lloyd and Shamari Bitten from Method on our show this morning, and they're here to tell us how to do it the right way, how to tie a bow tie. So guys, let's get started. Who's going to tie the bow tie on who?
I'm going to tie it on Shamari.
David? Okay.
And it's really not as hard as it looks. There's three simple steps. You drape the bow tie over, and you make one side 2.5 or 3 inches longer than the other.
Okay.
The long side, you fold over and up and under. And this is where you get the tightness around the neck. This is the tricky part.
Yeah.
Fold the bow tie over itself to form the bow and drop the long end over that. Pinch it together, and this forms a loop in the back and the knot in the front. And then take the closest end to the knot and poke it through, leave the tail end out.
Now I'm going to move you over just a little bit more like that so we can really, oops, there you go, perfect. Okay. Look at that. You make it seem so easy, David. We're going to ask you to do that one more time here in a second.
Sure.
But real quick, you know, I've been to Method before. You guys both rock the bow tie. This is a trend that's made a comeback. Why? Why is everyone, it seems like everyone, just about everyone's wearing it.
Well, it's fly, and no one else is doing it, and it's a great break from the traditional necktie.
Yeah.
Skinny ties were in for a while. Power ties were in for a while. Bow ties, you know, it's kind of a vestige to aristocracy and old times.
And you know, it used to be that you could only buy the bow tie at stores like Brooks Brothers and maybe Ralph Lauren, but now you can buy it just about everywhere, including at Method. Mm-hmm. And you brought a few in for us, so what do you guys have?
Well, these are a couple bow ties from J.S. Blank. It's actually a manufacturer in New York City. So all of our bow ties are made in the United States, and we just have different color combinations, one skinny and one your more traditional size bow tie.
Okay, all right, and can you wear a bow tie with anything? Because you've brought in khakis and you've brought in some other pants, so you can wear a bow tie truly with just about anything.
I think so. I think the point is to be loud and to be kind of bold, so.
Okay. I like that. Okay, talk to us about this bow tie event, because I didn't quite catch all those steps for how to do it the right way. So you're having an event this Saturday, in fact.
Yeah.
Okay, what's going
to
happen?
And it's how to tie a bow tie, and we're going to teach you how to tie, you know, there's only really one way to tie it, but also some different kinds of neckties. Mm-hmm. And we're also asking for people to donate their gently used professional clothing.
Okay.
And we're going to donate it through local universities to college students who need clothes for job interviews.
I like that.
And we are so excited to give back to the community. It's been so wonderful to us. And we're really excited about the event, January 21st. 7 p.m. at Method.
And then, like you said, people can get a discount in return at Method to purchase a bow tie.
Yeah, look good, do good.
That's awesome. Okay, the event again is this Saturday, January 21st at 7 o'clock. I'm going to be there, you guys are going to be there, and a number of fashion models are going to be teaching people how to tie a bow.
That's right.
Is that right?
That's
right. Do I have that down?
That's right.
Okay, guys, thanks for coming on. We really appreciate
it. Thank you so much.
It's almost 9:30. Fox 4 News at 9. We'll be right back.